Weapons were extremely important to the armies in the medieval times because they were very violent. There were the swords, axes, ballistas, catapults, and bows and arrows. They were all special in their own way. Each army was trying to gain an advantage over the opposing army through their weapons. The ballista was a very powerful siege weapon of the medieval times. It was basically a huge crossbow that was used to terrorize the enemy that was defending itself behind castle walls. It usually shot huge arrows, but it could also fling small rocks in bunches. It was the equivalent of today's artillery by bombarding the castle from great distance. It could fire over 1,000 large arrows a day and fling rotting bodies into the castle walls to infect those inside. The battering ram was an effective weapon. It could knock down castle doors with great force. Many people were needed to carry the ram and slam it into the castle. The battering ram usually ended in a large, blunt piece of stone or metal. Even though the piece of stone or metal was big and blunt, it usually ended in a point meant for chiseling out stone. The caltrop was a small arrangement of spikes that, when thrown on the ground, they create a nasty wound for whoever stepped on them. There were four spikes arranged so that if three were touching the ground, one was sticking up in the air. The caltrops were very good at slowing down horses. The metal spikes probably made them rear up and throw their rider onto the spikes. These are three of the medieval weapons. They were important because of the constant battles that the medieval people were in. They needed these weapons for the advantage over the enemy. It would have been very difficult to live in those times. In the medieval times, they attacked civilians as well as enemy soldiers.